This is Old Eynsford, 16 grains with about 1/8 inch compression with 105 grain bullet, 38 long Colt brass. There's no noticeable drag on the cylinder. No dragging. And it's getting lube up on the crown, so there's plenty of lube. I'd say it groups fairly well.